What is up, everybody? My name is Anari, cartoonist. Welcome back to another video where today I'm going to be talking about the new Steven Universe special event that we're going to have on January. I know that is next month, and I am super, super excited for this new special event. But there is something to this special event which I'm very, very interested in. First of all, my birthday is on January, which is perfect for me. But we got this confirmation from a trailer, most specifically a promo. So I'm going to play it on the screen right now, all of it. And then I want you guys to listen to it carefully, because there is something in this trailer or this promo that tells us about the new Steven Universe special event, or some sort of sneak peek, you may say. I'm going to play it once, and then the second time we'll stop it at the exact moment. So roll the clip. Did you hear that? Yes, the lady said January, new Steven Universe special event. I cannot believe we're having a new episode of Steven Universe already, and it's not even been like a month, I guess. No, it's been like a month and a half. But yeah, I honestly don't know what promo we're gonna talk about. I mean, promo, a special event. Is it gonna have Lars of the Stars? Or is it going to be Change Your Mind? I honestly don't know. I just can't wait for this episode. I'm not really going to do a huge prediction. I'm just thinking it's going to be Lars of the Stars. I mean, we got Connie with Steven again. We got them together. Not together, but you know what I mean. They're friends again. And, well, she got the new haircut. And we got the promo that Lars of the Stars already. And I cannot wait. I really, really hope we see Lars of the Stars. And this is how the story connects. Many people have been speculating that when we see the episode Lars of the Stars, Stevani is gonna go to Lars, is gonna go to Lars' spaceship, and then we all know that it crashed, or we don't know if it's Lars' spaceship or if it's Stevani's spaceship, but one spaceship crashes into a planet. And people have been saying that's where we're going to see Lapis Lazuli again. But I don't know, guys. I'm not going to do a huge prediction. I'm just going to tell you right now that the episodes are coming next month. And I hope you're just as excited as I am. So, yeah. I'm going to end the video here, guys. I really, really hope you enjoyed this video. I know it's been, like, a long time again since I haven't done a video. And I really, really am sorry for not doing videos more recently. I know there's been new Steven Universe updates that came out already, so I'm gonna do another video about that right after this one. So yeah, I'm the Nari Cartoonist. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and if you really, really enjoyed this video, I strongly suggest that you like the video, because it shows your appreciation for the content I made. Also, don't forget to click the subscribe button, and also click on the notification bell so you get notified when I make a new video. Also, don't forget to leave your feedback on the comment section below, and go to the description so you guys can know the sources of this, links, and stuff like that. So anyway, guys, I'm the Nari Cartoonist, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.